In 1788, Nicholas Daylorack wrote an opera called Nina. Every day she would return to the train station to await her lover's return. A return that would never be.
You don't love me anymore? Who said that I didn't? You never say it.
I say it.
If only Nina could know the truth.
This isn't real.
No, but it once was. You'll have to find your own way out.
Help!
Leave your train station. Stop waiting. Focus.